good to see you. We are back in Hobby Lobby, and we're going to take a look at the Valentine's Day stuff. But first, I'm going to show you some of the stuff here in the lobby. Look at this. We have these. I think this is really pretty. I'm not a big fan. I'm right by the doors. I'm not a big fan of these barn door things, but this is actually kind of cute. You have that, and then it has these little drawers. This is on sale for $299.59. We have these little tables. Look, you can get a dress form, a little decorative thing for $48.99. They don't have a ton of stuff out here today. We have these little lighted trees. These are cute. Oh, look at that. That is pretty. I like the way that looks. $159.59. Yeah. Nice. We have little things here. This is cool. Look, it's like a little ladder shelf. Well, let's go on in and check out the Valentine's Day stuff. Oh my goodness, look, they have totes full of stuff. I love their little grabber, their little mover thingy. Yeah, but over here, what do we have? Oh, look at these little hand towels, these little kitchen towels. Aren't they cute? And they're terry cloth. They're not microfiber. I'm not a big fan of microfiber kitchen towels. I know some people like them. I don't. Oh, they have them with dogs too. They have little dogs with their little Valentine sweaters. Yeah, these are terry cloth. Now that's all right. That is so cute. And all their stuff, the party crafts and decorations are 40% off. You have a little box kit. Oh, it makes a little boom box for $3.99. Oh, this one looks like a little gumball. So that's for your kid to put their Valentine's in. We have one that looks like a popcorn box, a dinosaur, Dalmatian. And down here we have just plain paper boxes that you can decorate. We have a pink one. It's kind of a reddish pink, and then there's a red one and a white one. Or you can get one of these little boxes that's already put together. That is $5.49, but these are all 40% off. Oh, you could get a little mailbox that you can decorate. That's cute. We have our paper shred with red and white. They have a lot of that, wow. And little craft stuff. You can make a ladybug. We have heart stickers. We have these here, and then a larger bag. Now these are felt, and these are foam, and some of them are that glitter stuff. Oh, look at the little love bugs. Oh my gosh, you get a lot of googly eyes. You can make a bunch. You can make 12 love bugs with that kit, and it's only $3.49. Or you can make little monsters, 12 little monsters. Or a foam pizza, and the box says, "You have a pizza, my heart." That's cute. We have jump up characters. They have little suction cups and a spring, so you can stick them and then twang them like that. Look at this. It's a little candy holder. You have an otter and an axolotl. That's cute. Monster stickers. Cute little stickers. I love it. Or you could get these little heart stickers. We have some small ones. And you also get some larger ones. And you get these big ones here. Bunch of googly eyes. Fun food foam kit. Nice. These are bookmarks. Oh, you can make your own little bookmarks. You get 24 bookmarks for only $2.49. And then, see, you can buy stuff like this to decorate them with. All the little stickers and everything. Oh, how fun. A little animal kit. Glitter heart stickers. These are pretty. I was here the other day looking for stuff to make a Valentine's Day wreath with. Oh, it's love letter stickers. Look at that. We're going to see some love letters down there. I actually bought some. These are smaller, and they have adhesive on the back. For $1.99, you get 12 stitch heart stickers. Oh, those are pretty. Lots. Oh, look at little flat backs. Little silicone plastic thingies. Look at these tiny, tiny hearts. Oh, they're so small. Oh, they all have love. They all say love. Isn't that cute? Oh, oh, and there's some glitter in there, too. Wow, those are small. You can even get little Valentine buttons, little heart buttons. Oh, I love it. It's little wooden conversation hearts. For $1.99, you get 45 of them. Wow, those are pretty. You can get some little mini Valentine's Day gnomes. Three for $3.99. And all of this is 40% off too. So you get 40% off that price. Mini roses. Oh. Slightly larger roses and even larger roses. You got your little hearts down here made out of felt. Oh my gosh. Oh, look at these hearts. These are open hearts. For your surgery, you got your open hearts. That's stupid. Okay. You can buy a box of rose petals for $7.99 with 40% off. What is this? Printed iron-on. Oh, cute. It looks like conversation hearts. And down here we have some little laser-cut balsa wood hearts, mini hearts, 54 for $2.49. Pretty. Yeah, this isn't all. I think they're still putting stuff out. Oh gosh, look at this. It's a gigantic garland that looks like conversation hearts. And you can paint it or color it or whatever you want to do. Best day. Hugs and kisses, cutie pie. Oh, they have a gnome too. How much is that? This is only $4.99 and then you get 40% off of that? Dang. That's cute. That would be such a fun, that would be such a fun project to, you know, like if you have kids or whatever and you want something to do, just lay that out on the table and let them decorate it and color it or paint it. Oh, that'd be so fun. And then they have these at Dollar Tree. These little, you know, we've done some of these little wood kits that you can color with the markers. Some more jump up characters. Here's a heart bead wreath. It's a little one. I don't think it goes there, but I don't see any more like it. Here's a big one. Gosh. Or you can get one. Oh, that is pretty. Look at that one. It'd be pretty to put these two together. I thought these actually were together, but they're not. Put them together like that, you know, and then paint them or color them or something. That'd be pretty. Big heart down here that you could paint or do whatever you want to with. Here's some of the small cutouts like this. These are so pretty. I love these. What has happened here? Get off of there. I think I just made it worse. Get off. Or do you get two of them? I don't know. Anyway, look at that. Get back up there. They're all tangled up. I don't know. And you can get these here that you see it has this wire and you can attach stuff to the heart-shaped form. And ribbon. I did buy some ribbon here yesterday. I bought some ribbon and some mesh. We have hearts. Oh, this one's pretty. Little hearts. That one, and we have skinny ribbon down here. And I came to try to find some mesh for the wreath, but I ended up going to the regular mesh section to buy some mesh because usually all they have is that wider mesh, and I don't use that kind, so it's pretty, but not quite what I wanted. You can make some little glasses. I love all the little crafts they have here. We have these metal heart ornaments. Four of them. Here's some more of these. Oh, you can even make a little heart sun catcher like that. And a hand print, a little plaster hand print. Oh, a broken heart. Oh, that's sad. Oh, it's a broken heart. Well, I don't know. Somebody might find that appropriate. That would suck, getting your heart broken on Valentine's Day. We have wall adhesives. When I was a teenager, you know, I was engaged at 16, and I didn't realize how scummy he was. And I realized later there was a definite pattern to when we broke up. We always broke up right before Valentine's Day, and then he would come back around after that because he was too cheap to buy me anything. Fortunately, I wised up and got away from him. Do not tolerate poor treatment from people. Just don't. You deserve better than that. Look at these little socks. Oh, these are little knee-high socks. They're only $3.49. I don't know why they're on here this way, but I will. Oh, I see why. They have a little hole here, but no hole here. Well, I don't. Oh, there's some with little ice cream cones on them. You can even do embroidery. Look at this pretty embroidery. Kelly, the little flowers. It makes a little heart. Where did this come from? That's cute. And we have little poppers. Oh, that's cute, a little table stand thing for $6.49. And stickers. Gosh, look at all these stickers. They got more in the totes. Wow. Look at that. These are cute. It's mostly hearts. These aren't, though. Not completely. It's little Valentine dinosaurs. That's cute. Oh, look at these. These are pretty. Little jewel looking hearts. Yeah, these are nice. And we have more paper crafts up here. Look at that little dog. Oh, look, it's little velvet hearts. Little tiny velvet hearts. And you can get patches, little iron-on patches. Oh, we have some little conversation hearts that you can iron on. Combo heart patch stickers. And here we have some more of this iron-on stuff up here. Let's talk about love. Your awesome socks. Oh, they even have fuzzy socks with a heart on them. Little kid socks. These are so cute. Look at these little baby socks. Oh, here's a big iron-on thing. You can even get stuff like hair clips, ponytail holders, scrunchies, little bracelets, all of these earrings. Those are neat. Little tiny earrings, too. Little small earrings. Matte heart hoops. All these are earrings. Look at them. I thought they were ponytail holders at first. Somebody stuck that one through the hole. Why would you do that? Oh, headbands. It's missing a back. That's why. These are little charms. We have little charms with the lobster claw clasp. Yeah. Little bracelet stacks. Look at this ponytail holder. That is cute. And down here we have ponytail holders with little springy hearts. Little stuffed animals. Oh, look, I didn't see these. They have little stuffed animals. Little poodle. I got terrorized by a poodle at Lidl yesterday. I did. He was in the car park next to me, and I got out, and he was a big poodle, great big poodle. And he looked friendly. He had this big round face. You know, his hair was cut, so his face looked round. And I walked up, and the window was rolled up, but I walked up, and I said, "Hey, puppy." And he started barking at me like Cujo and scared me half to death. I left him alone. He was not in the mood to chat. You can even get Valentine's Day nail files. Look at that. Hydrating bath confetti rose water. Masks. You can get little face masks. Well, two little brightening sheet masks. Bouncing putty. We have little treats like for classrooms and stuff. These are erasers, but they look like conversation hearts. Little mini backpack clips. You get 8 of them, I think. It looks like you get 8 for $6.49. a silly straw. Look at that. Little lip whistles. And Valentine bubbles. Bouncy balls. Smiley face bouncy balls. Oh, I love these. Stretchy hearts, bracelets, little rings, silicone rings, and mini ducks. Oh, you can make little planes. A foam flyer. Nice. Magic paint. And crazy straws. Look at them. They're like little hearts. They have a little heart shape. Stamps. Look at this crazy thing. More stickers. Look at all these stickers. Wow. What's that? You can get wind up teeth holding a rose in their mouth. And these are little Valentines, but they come with a truck or a tic-tac-toe set. These are like Rubik's Cubes. And little magnifying glasses, pencils, scented chalk. Ooh, cool. You can get stretchy dinosaurs. And down here we have little tattoo Valentines, wiggly eye puppets. My kids always just wanted the ones that had Starburst candy with them. Down here we have a little knockoff Squishmallow. He's very soft. And a dinosaur. We have little dinosaurs down here. I had them squished over. I'm going to leave them where they were. And there are books back there, but you can't really get to them. There are some Berenstain Bears books. And a mini pillow. Oh, these are cute. Look at all these. Look at all the Valentines. All the goodies. Now here's what I bought. I bought a bag of these yesterday. These are little felt love letters, and I'm going to put them in my wreath. I think that's going to be really cute. Here's one that's loose in the wild, but this goes down there. And over here, look, they have more. They have some more right here. We'll look at that in a minute. Oh gosh, look at this. Look at this rug. Little doormat. It's a Winnie the Pooh outdoor mat. Isn't that cute? Fuzzy pillows. We have heart-shaped. It's that choir stuff. That's pretty. A little heart. I wouldn't want to step on it, though. And then we have heart Valentine picks. It's getting a little crowded. I'll come back around. There are people heading up the aisle. I want to get out of the way. Big sparkly wreath. There's more here. And all of this is 40% off. Look at this little table. It's missing a leg. Little metal mushrooms. A tiny rolling pin. I love you. Let me smack you on the head. These are made to look like vintage Valentines. That's cute. Oh, a little note for you. And we have these little wooden things down here. Oh, this is cute. This is $3.99. Little vintage Valentine thingies. Little note holders. Ooh, these are pretty. Oh, they're glass. Bears. And we have vinyl tablecloths. Oh, look at these drying mats. These are pretty. You know, they come out with these drying mats for every holiday. But, and I kind of want to get a new one because, you know, I wash all my dishes by hand. But I never know if they're big enough. I always feel like they're not big enough. Mine's kind of an oversized drying mat. I keep thinking about getting another one. How is this a Valentine's Day spoon? They just put a Valentine tag on this. Oh, it has a heart. Okay, I guess that makes it Valentine's. Measuring cups and spoons. Look at all the little cups and bowls down here. Ooh, this is pretty. It's very lightweight. It's pretty. We have our little placemats down here. Oh, and a whole, wow. Little mason jars. You can even get a little mini fondue set. Oh, and a table runner. Nice. These table runners are never long enough for my table. I need one longer than that. These are 72 inches and it's, I need one. They never have them long enough for my table. Nobody does. For your little party, you can get napkins and plates. Little plain red table covers. There's the rose petals again. Little takeout trays that say happy, or takeout containers that say Happy Valentine's Day. Treat bags. Gosh, look at all the treat bags. Wow. Gift sack. Look at that big pick. Golly Pete. Oh, that's pretty. Clear round balloons. And they have lights. That is cool. Look at all these sprinkles. God, that's a lot. Bottle labels. Cupcake cups. Silicone molds. Wow. Over here we have Valentine's Day candy. Now they don't have a ton of candy. We do have individual containers of cotton candy for Valentine's exchange. Blow pops. Valentine's Day nerds. Sweet tarts, conversation hearts. Valentine charms pops. Candy buttons for Valentine's Day. A big old Hershey's Kiss. M&M's minis for Valentine's Day. Look, he got kissed. Junior mints. They even have junior mints for Valentine's Day. And half of them are turned upside down because somebody wants to see the world burn. I feel like I'm going to get assaulted by that daggone saxophone. Yes. Oh, a kiss cookie. Look, it's like lips. It's a cookie. Hot stuff. Hot tamales, cotton candy. Oh. Yikes. I never heard of that. We have little kissy lip pops. And oh, they even have pest dispensers for Valentine's Day. Little bear. Neat. I bought a bag of these yesterday. I ate them on the way home. All by myself. I cannot believe how much these have gone up. This little 5-ounce bag is $3. They are. I couldn't believe how much. It's a baby bag and it was $3. You can also buy these little boxes like this. These are also upside down for some reason. And we have friends conversation hearts. These are $5. I bought a bag of these last year. They were not $5 last year, I don't think. Fun dip. These are Nerds gummy clusters. And they have little rocks, conversation, or cinnamon jelly hearts. Little puppy love exchange. Hershey's kisses. Oh my gosh. You know what we have over here? We have summertime stuff out already. And we have Easter. Easter. We have Easter stuff. And St. Patrick's Day. Look at the little towels. We have little kitchen towels. Oh, there's more. Look. Placemats. Tablecloths. And look here. Look at all this St. Patrick's Day stuff. Oh my gosh. I know we're not here to look at it, but they have Easter too. We have all kinds of St. Patrick's Day stuff. Little clovers and cookie cutters. Look at that. You can make a little dog. Oh my gosh, look at this. I had my kids' DNA thing done, and from their dad's side of the family, they're like, they're both like 30% Irish or something. Well, they're both redheaded, so I figured they probably would be, so that's pretty crazy. Look at the little suspenders and bow. You could get little mustaches. And a tutu. And a loop scarf. Oh my gosh. We even have St. Patrick's Day garland. Look at this. This is pretty. And a little hat. This is a mylar tassel garland, and it looks like that. Little sparkly shamrocks. Table scatter and filler. More garland. That's a little wall decoration. Coins, garland. Yeah, this whole side of the aisle is St. Patrick's Day. Little metal sign. When I had my DNA done, it was a lot more generic. It just said I'm like 80% UK or 78%. It didn't give me like specific countries or anything. I just, yeah, I don't know. Sprinkles. This is Easter stuff. Look at those little tiny bunnies. Oh. Wow. Look at that. Cool. Those are pretty. I like these little boxes too. I had to move because all of a sudden the Valentine's Day aisle got very crowded. Okay, they're gone. There are people just camping out down here, which is fine. They're here to shop. I stay out of the way. Can get a little wooden heart. These are metal. These little tiny gnomes. You stick them in the ground. You get a whole bunch of them. They're only $2.49. A pennant. You could stick that in the ground or wherever. We have these little, these are neat. I don't know who opened these, but they're little soft hearts. They're made out of that soft yarn stuff. We have them in pink, red, and white. Pretty. And we do have Valentine's Day garland. I don't know what you would do with it. I mean, I guess you could decorate anything with it. Oh, look at this garland. It's like a little heart chain. Oh, this one's pretty with the red and white. A little hanging decoration. I have one of these. Well, mine's not quite that big, though. A Valentine's banner. It says, "Be Mine." Ooh, these are funky. They make a sound. I like the color of this one. It's kind of a lavender. That is pretty. They look like Christmas ornaments. Little lights, a little string light set. You can even get a garden flag. I like this one with the owls. It's cute. I already have my Valentine's Day garden flag out. Mine's different from that. And here is another conversation heart garland that's already colored. Painted. This one's $9.99. This is like felt or dryer lint or something. Oh, here's a garland with little love letters and hearts. Wooden garland. This one has tassels. Oh, that one does too. Little hanging doodahs that you could buy. Little gnomes. They have their cute little signs. Oh, you can get a ladder. Little Valentine's Day ladders. That's cute. Here's the truck tree that we see at every holiday. Of course, on Valentine's Day, it's full of hearts. You know, at Christmas, it has a Christmas tree in it. Ooh, disco balls. That is cool. They have them in red and pink. And little flowers. Aw. So if you have a tree, you know, some people have a tree up all year and they decorate it for every holiday. You could come in here and get stuff like this and decorate it for Valentine's Day. Just buy some pink ornaments after Christmas. Yeah. And then they have these hanging signs. There's one over here. I really like this one. I almost bought this one. It's only $13.99 and I thought it was really pretty. But I put it back. I decided not to get it. Little jingle bells. Here's a metal sign. Yeah. Lots of really interesting Valentine's Day stuff. I went to Joann Fabrics yesterday, but they didn't really have any Valentine's Day stuff out yet. So that's how I ended up here, because I went to Joann Fabrics first, because sometimes they have really unique mesh and craft stuff for the holidays, different holidays. But they had not put their stuff out yet, so that's how I ended up here. So so. And at Michael's, they don't really have their stuff out yet either. I'm not sure why everybody's waiting so long, because Walmart had their stuff out before Christmas. It was kind of crazy. But that is a look at the Valentine's Day stuff at Hobby Lobby. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed getting to see all this fun little stuff. Oh, I didn't show you the mushrooms. Look at these mushrooms. They're so cute. Those are cute. Thank you so much for being here. I really hope that you have a great day, and I'll see you again soon.